Let's also address the stocks which are making news this morning. Megha and Yatin here as always. Megha, you go first.
Well, a very good morning, Aisha. Look out for Grasim Industries and a positive building for the counter. The company yesterday has stated that they will restart the operation and production at the Nagda plant. Remember, a couple of weeks back, the company had to curtail its operations in the Nagda plant on back of water shortages. They had completely stopped the production of staple fiber and cut down the production of chloralkali by half on back of water shortages. But those concerns have seemed to be answered by the company, and now they are looking at resuming full production by July 12th. Definitely a positive for the counter. If you look at the stock, it's rallied close to 13% in the last 1 month. Also look out for Mahindra and Mahindra, and the company has scrapped its plans to develop vehicles for US, citing regulatory hurdles and change in market conditions. Remember, the company was looking at introducing some of its SUVs in the US market, and this could be a negative for the counter there. If you look at the stock on a technical basis, on a 7-day RSI basis, it's trading in the overbought zone. We might see a bit of pressure building up for M&M today.
Okay, Yatin as well is waiting by with a list of small and mid-caps in focus. Yatin.
Good morning, Aisha. The first two stocks to watch out for in today's trading session would be surely Financial Technologies and MCX, because market regulator SEBI has given MCX SX Equity Exchange a go-ahead for its trading platform. Now, this not comes in after a very long time and much awaited, but there has been some riders put in by the market regulator. MCX SX Promoters, which is essentially Financial Technologies and MCX, which hold nearly 70% stake, would have to comply with the minimum shareholding norms in the next 18 months, and they have also been given extra time to deal with the warrant issue for the next 3 years. So clearly, you know, it's a big positive coming in for both of these stocks. Essentially, the market is not only waiting for MCX SX to start its operation in the equity market, but also Financial Technologies and MCX both would have to sell their stake in the next 18 months in order to come and reach that 5% limit. So clearly, a big positive coming in for both these stocks. Expect them to open firm in today's trading session. We also have a state-run PSU NBCC, which is National Building Construction Corporation, that has bagged a very large order from the Urban Ministry. They have bagged a 4,300 crore order for developing 4,750 slum rehabilitation projects in the state of Delhi. Now, this is a very big order coming in for NBCC, wherein they would get nearly 10% of the project cost as management fee. So nearly, you know, 80 crores in terms of net profit is what NBCC could get from this particular project. So a big project coming in for NBCC, and the stock is almost trading near its 52-week high. So expect that stock also to open strong in today's trading session.